That was a pressured shot and contested.
Carolina getting down the floor, but what a block by Bolden. He's called for a foul, though,
and he is injured. He's holding. Just a scary time when you see a player go down. Looked like he might have hit the stanchion with his
left leg of Brooks. Looks like the left leg of Brooks inadvertently, of course, gets kind of underneath the left leg of Bolden when he came down. Maybe hyperextended it a little bit. Bolden still down. We'll step aside.